January 31, Friday. Memorial of Saint John Bosco, Priest. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. Jesus said to the crowds, "This is how it is with the kingdom of God. It is as if a man were to scatter seed on the land, and would sleep and rise night and day, and the seed would sprout and grow, he knows not how. Of its own accord, the land yields fruit. First the blade, then the ear, then the full grain in the ear. And when the grain is ripe, he wields the sickle at once, for the harvest has come." He said, "To what shall we compare the kingdom of God? Or what parable can we use for it? It is like a mustard seed that when it is sown in the ground, is the smallest of all the seeds on the earth. But once it is sown, it springs up and becomes the largest of plants, and puts forth large branches, so that the birds of the sky can dwell in its shade." With many such parables, he spoke the word to them, as they were able to understand it. Without parables, he did not speak to them, but to his own disciples, he explained everything in private. The Gospel of the Lord. He explained everything in private. This may look confusing. Jesus has just said that he does not want his words to be kept secret or private. Now he explains the kingdom of God privately to his disciples. What he says at this time seems to be for their ears only. Some interpreters believe that the two parables are meant to encourage the missionaries to continue with their efforts in sowing the seeds of the kingdom in the world. They must be patient with its slow growth. Like the disciples, we may become easily discouraged. We should not give up because God will make things happen according to God's time. We run into trouble if we impose our own timetable.